Up next,
Laura.
Laura.
I think what you meant to say was number 2964187.
That's her record. Yeah.
Nice.
Booking number.
Nice.
No. There's the cars are still coming.
Mic check!
Mic check!
We have a testimony from Brother Tribal. It's a clergyman, and he's doing meditation circle.
He's
not expecting the cops. To come out of the front door. And he was asked if he wanted to leave or be arrested. And he said,
As clergy,
I request to be escorted to safety. And then he was grabbed. By another officer.
Who said,
we can't have that tonight. You're going to jail.
I think we should understand
that what happened to our brothers.
Psychological warfare.
Denying toothbrushes and soap.
People requested Bibles.
They were delayed. Lights, television, loud volume.
We heard about this tonight.
Embarrassing, shaming them.
Their own feces and urine.
Now I leave you to Laura.
Thank you. Hi, Laura. I mean, number 2964187 here.
Mic check.
You've heard about everything. You've heard about the lack of hygiene. You've heard about those cups. You've heard about everything. So I'm going to start with...
Mic check.
My biggest thing I learned was that if you put protesters in jail,
who have now become our closest friends.